Revelio. Incendio. Levioso. Expelliarmus.
Not a puzzle. A jam you could solve for so good.
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio! Revelio. Incendio! An untouched chest. Pterodactyl wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio. Incendio! Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Accio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio. 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 An untouched chest. Pterodactyl wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loop, but there's no sign of him.
Yo, that's a baller ass fit.
Revelio. Accio. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the hell is with the jackal. Accio. Incendio. Protego. Stupefy. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Stupefy. Accio. Incendio. Stupefy. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Revelio. I need to look around for the symbol. Revelio. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me. Where could he be? Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Ah, oh, shame. Those splinters must be what's left of Ollivander's wand. At least I can take the pages. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Incendio. Leviosa. Expel. Predator. Stupefy. Expelliarmus. Stupefy. Accio. Incendio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Restricted section.
Revelio.
Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?